my second favourite tip is the dump in the clinch. Now, there are countless dumps in the clinch, but my personal favourite is waiting for your opponent to knee, and as they knee, pull and sweep. You can get them almost horizontal. Now, patience is number one. You will wear knees, and as he knees, pull and sweep the foot out. You just rock back, your weight comes on your rear leg, and you just flick that foot out. Demonstrate.